Jamie was born with no left hand. He's never been sort of disabled. He just got on with things as any other kid gets on with it. We looked into it, but the cost is immense. I've had figures of £7,000 to £15,000 for an arm. We looked at 3D printers off eBay, and we just thought, we'll bite the bullet, we're going to print out this red arm and see what happens. And we managed to sort of get a working arm.
I think it's really cool to just use and to watch it working and to know how it works.
Jamie's confidence seems to be a lot more there now. I think sometimes over the years he gets a bit embarrassed when people look at him. And now he's got a bionic arm, he's showing it off all over the place. Learning a lot from each other on it as we go along. Half the stuff I'm just making up because I haven't got a clue. But yeah, we get there in the end with it really. So it's brought us a little bit closer together as well. Where he goes from this is now up to him. Say, I'm just his dad at the end of the day. I'm nothing special. I've just done what I could do.
It'll look cool, which make you feel good. I can play catch, I can ride a scooter, and it's definitely changed my life.